taking form, so steering people away from medications they desperately need.
When you look at the whole effort of the pandemic, all of this is in the same direction. The pandemic has been saved.
In fact, in 2002, the FDA issued warnings on antidepressants. Use of these drugs dropped 20%, and teen suicides increased. The FDA was extended to issue the black box warning. Risk of suicide and fostering behavior in children on these drugs is about 1 in 100 patients.
I don't feel bad for these old people who use those drugs. That's our job.
Hannah Stotland says antidepressants saved her life.
I'm concerned that anything that the government does to increase people's fear of psychiatric medication might discourage some people from seeking treatment that could save their lives. The FDA is not telling patients to avoid antidepressants, but to use them carefully and with close monitoring by doctors.
It's a highly emotional debate. Dr. Andrew Leon found a panel that advised the FDA to expand the black box warning. He concedes that it would be years before we know whether this action ultimately benefits or hurts those fighting depression.
This action by the FDA could actually result in more than a million dollars public health costs.
One that doctors can only prove will help patients validate the benefits of these drugs, the difference. This is our ABC.